Mary Had a Little Lamb is a popular children's song, but do you know that it's based on a poem describing a true story? Here's the story. In the early 19th century, Mary Elizabeth Sawyer was living in a farmhouse in the village of Sterling, Massachusetts. As a young child, she had a pet lamb that she raised when it was born and rejected by its mother. The lamb became her constant companion. One day, when Mary and her brother Nat were walking to school, they discovered the lamb following them. Nat suggested they take the lamb to school as a prank. Mary put the lamb under her desk and placed her shawl over her pet. All was well until Mary was called to the front of the room to recite. Much to her embarrassment and the children's delight, the lamb trotted after her. The children and the teacher all had a good laugh. At the suggestion of the teacher, Mary put the lamb outside until noontime. A visitor, John Rollstone, witnessed the incident, and the next day he handed Mary a piece of paper on which the first three stanzas of the poem had been written. Then, in 1830, the original poem, with three more verses, was published in a volume titled Poems for Our Children by Sarah Joseph Hale. There are debates as to the authorship of the poem, but the consensus is John Rollstone wrote the first 12 lines and Mrs. Hale the additional stanzas. Now you know the story about Mary and her lamb. I hope it adds to your enjoyment when you hear or sing the song.